Hello everyone, welcome to Richard's Chinese Language. Today, I'm going to talk about four different meanings of the word 好 Okay, the first usage of the word 好 is the function of the adjective, which means good, nice, or fine. And this is the most common usageyou learn, and this is the most common usage you will use in Chinese. Okay, right now, let me give you one example sentence. 你的想法很好。你的想法很好。你的想法很好。Your idea is good. And here, 想法 means idea or your thinking. So you can see here, 好 is an adjective and it means good. And it is the most common meaning we will use in Chinese. The second usage of the word 好is used as an adverb, which means well. I'll give you one example sentence. 海人的德语说得很好。海人的德语说得很好。海人的德语说得很好。Helen speaks German well. So you can see here we use 好 to modify the verb 说, which means speak. So that's the function of the word 好. It can also be used as an adverb. And also you can use a verb plus 的很好。I'll say that again. You can also use a verb plus 的很好, which means you do some kind of action well. Okay, examples here. 你做得很好。你做得很好。做 means do, which means you did well.And again, 好 here is an adverb. Okay, the second example. 你唱得很好。你唱得很好。You sing well. And again, we use 好 as an adverb to modify the verb 唱。And right now, let's talk about the third usage of 好, which means very. And it is a common adverb we use to modify an adjective. Okay, example sentence. 她的眼睛好漂亮。她的眼睛好漂亮。Her eyes are very beautiful. So here, 好 means very. Okay? Okay, the fourth usage is be fond of or have a tendency to. And pay attention in this meaning, we don't pronounce the word as 好. Instead, we pronounce it as How. It becomes the fourth tone. So pay attention, please, okay? Whenever the word is pronounced as how, then it means be fond of or have a tendency to. How is often used as part of a term to indicate to like or to be prone. For example, 爱好，爱好 ，which means hobby. And you know, a hobby is something you like. Okay, the other term here, 好奇，好奇 ，which means curious. And you know, being curious is being prone to feel interested in things. So, as you can know, when you pronounce the word as 好, then it means to like, or to be prone, or have a tendency to. Okay, my friends, that's all for today. I hope you liked today's video. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you next time. 下次见。